Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening.
Hi everybody, it's Mackie, Vlogmas Day 10. And you're watching Vlogmas.
Day 10! Day 10! Double
digits!
We're halfway there. Right?
Halfway?
How long's a month?
Hey vlog, Chonky Sarah or Chonky Sarah?
One or two?
You vote in the comments, let us know.
She literally...
Oh my gosh, we go to the bathroom and do fit looks.
This is what Alicia's wearing.
Alicia, step back.
Am I the vlog? Yeah, I you're in the vlog.
Do you want
to be the vlog? Alicia has grad pictures.
Good job.
Yes.
Alicia in dress.
This is Annika. She legit wears the same thing every day. If she didn't OTT.
These are different jeans though. You can't lie.
They look the exact same. She do every day. But yeah, Annika wears the same thing every day. So.
That hat?
Yeah.
Summer of grade 9.
Hasn't changed since. And you know what? She's still in grade 9.
I'm excited
to
Abe.
Hola!
Vlogmas! Sushi with the girls. Guess who's not invited? Delana and Sarah. Sorry, just kidding. We just have cars.
Sorry about it. I just know how to drive.
Sorry, can't oversee.
Sorry, not trying to break the law for Delana. Alicia hasn't even got hers yet. So I got bored. So I made a little man. Look, he's got little hair and a little mustache in the bag.
Food.
But I got an avocado roll. And
it's an avocado!
Like tempura. Because I'm vegan. I don't do that.
To see the wizard, the wizardful wizard of Abe.
Yeah!
I have Abe.
What?
I have Abe's next.
Abe.
Do you think I said AIDS? I have Abe's class next.
I have Abe's. And
we're reading The Twelfth Night by Shakespeare.
I don't run.
Are you excited for your grad pictures?
No. I hate people taking photos of me.
Aw, well, I'll be there. Oh, wait. Look how festive Olivia is. Festive. Oh. How's your sushi?
Yes!
I knew the pathway like the back of my hand. I felt the earth beneath my feet. Sat by the river and it made me complete. Oh, simple thing, where have you gone?
Since lunchtime.
And I ate a granola bar and Crayola gummies. Yes,
oh, yeah.
Crayola.
I had a sushi roll that Brittany bought me.
Yeah. But what'd you do for Brittany? You drove her to sushi.
I drove her to the sushi place.
Yeah.
But yeah, I was kind of hungry, but I need to pee.
Even though we've been to like three places with a bathroom.
I don't like...
Everything's a bathroom if you think about it.
True. I have to wet myself.
What did you bring me?
Spaghetti and garlic toast.
Dinner in bed.
Boop, 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 boop.